Thanks so much for joining us here at noon. I'm Sheldon Dutez. Despite a two-hour weather delay, SpaceX's Dragon spacecraft successfully lifted off from Kennedy Space Center for the Polaris Dawn mission early this morning. It was a beautiful sight to see. West 2's Megan Mackey was there as the four-person civilian crew blasted off, and she explains what's next for this mission.
A little rain didn't dampen the excitement of SpaceX Crew Dragon lifting off from Kennedy Space Center at 5:23 Tuesday morning, nearly 2 weeks after it was supposed to take flight.
There they are now.
The mission taking four civilians farther from Earth than anyone has traveled since the Apollo era. Mission Commander Jared Isaacman making his second return to space, joined by pilot Scott Petit, as well as Anna Menon and Sarah Gillis.
Two of my crew members, Sarah and Anna, will be the women who have traveled farthest from the Earth ever, which I think is pretty cool.
Stage separation confirmed.
During their five-day mission, the crew will be doing a series of experiments and testing their new spacesuits. They'll also be doing the first ever all-civilian spacewalk before heading back to Earth.
I cannot wait to actually test this in space and bring back knowledge to the engineers from all these little design decisions that we made along the way.
The mission exposing the crew to the vacuum of space, but a step towards future space flights. Elon Musk saying he hopes to have people on Mars in 4 years. The crew is set to splash down on Sunday off the coast of Florida. Reporting at Kennedy Space Center, Megan Mackey, West 2 News.